Hi, I'm Jessica Gomes, the David Jones Ambassador, and welcome to our Autumn Winter Fashion Preview tonight. We hope you guys enjoy the show.
Let's talk about fashion, because we're here for fashion.
Okay? Yeah.
So it's the autumn-winter season. What does autumn-winter mean for you? What looks do you go for? What inspires you in autumn-winter?
Yeah, I'm going a bit more tomboy this year, I think, with myself.
I'm so excited.
Who are you wearing?
I am wearing Bianca Spender tonight.
Calibre. Both in Calibre.
What are you wearing? This
I'm wearing
amazing.
Josh too.
You're about to see a collection I showed in New York in September. There's a little bit of spring-summer in there for the Northern Hemisphere and a little bit of autumn-winter in there for us here in Australia.
Can you see what I see? The amazing Megan Gale.
Here, swing it around, have a look.
Let's take a look, because she got the baby bump going. Hey, everyone!
I'm wearing a London-based Greek designer called Mary Katranzou.
Yes.
Normally I don't do prints because they wear you often more than you wear.
No, you're wearing that sister.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing Josh Goot, and this beautiful jewelry is Petit Grand.
Bit of Calibre, supporting our good Aussie designers.
Let's chat with Camilla and Mark. It's something that people at home shopping should look for, a key essential item from your collection.
Our knits are fantastic, and they're always wonderful to sort of layer or just wear on their own with a pair of great Camilla and Mark jeans.
I've loved being with you tonight for our David Jones 2014 Autumn Winter Fashion Launch, and stay glued to your seats because the parade is about to begin.